Oh, no, I need a tune. That was like my witty banter time. Now I need a tune.
Do you know how hard it is to play a song that your band doesn't even know and you're never gonna ever play it again? If we don't get this right.
What's kind of cool is no one will know if we fuck it up.
That's right.
If we don't get this right, we're gonna come back in 2028.
I mean, this song is our thank you for all of you and everybody on stage, all of our fucking family. It was 1983 when Eric Melvin called. He heard that I played bass in False Alarm. He asked me if I wanted to start a punk band. I said, fuck yeah, and we saw Dota Bonner. And since then, we've been brothers. I met Smelly in East Hollywood. My black flag skateboard, I liked his teeth. Can I draw my dumb set? That was a night I won't forget. The night he became NOFX. To survive, we bought and sold, and did so many drugs, and made so many bad decisions and recordings. We never had a chance till we got American, a stolen phone card, a banter tour of the country, playing backyards. Maybe we'd even get paid. But we knew in our hearts from the very first day, we would always do it our way. Yeah! If anyone would shoot us down, shoot us up, said our sound was much too like RKL. This is the last. Thank you so much. All your love.
You have no idea the gratitude we have. Thank you all.
You're here. You're fucking really here. Oh my God. Thank you.
Enjoy yourself while plenty of the ass. shilling with every senseless killing. I'd buy a government, America's for sale, and you can get a good deal on that and make a happy profit, or maybe tear it apart. Start with the sunshine. That a million people are smart. Smarter than and I've got mine. Beat the next line.